culture method. Why we are using culture method? To isolate bacteria in pure culture, then to demonstrate that bacterial properties. Culturing in lab is done for providing sufficient growth for preparation of antigen, to type the isolate of bacterium, then to determine that sensitivity to antibiotics, then to determine viable count of bacteria, and to stock the culture. Various method we are using. First one is stick culture or surface plating, lawn or carpet culture, stoke culture, stack culture, pour plate, and liquid culture method. Now we see about one by one. First one is stick plate method. This one is routinely used method for isolating bacteria in pure culture from clinical specimen. Culture is done by using sterile loop. It may be platinum or nichrome. Platinum is costly, so nowadays we are using nichrome. It is made up of nickel and chromium. Then we will hold that loop or needle at 60 degree and pass the loop thoroughly the flame so that loop are sterilized. Then the loop loaded with the specimen. After that, the specimen is transferred to the surface of well dried plate. Then it will spread over that small area. This one is called first set of streak. Again, loop is sterilized, again loaded with the specimen, and the streak are made in a series of parallel line. This one is the second line, third line, fourth line. Like that only we will do. Finally, we will incubate that plate after 37 degrees Celsius for overnight. After that only we will observe that result. Result: clump of colonies at the site of primary inoculum. Well separated colonies are presented over the last few stick. Initial having clump of colonies, last we have that separate colonies. Then lawn culture, otherwise called as carpet culture, mainly used for antibiotic sensitivity testing. Then preparation of bacterial antigen and vaccines. Then bacteriophage typing, large amount of growth required. This reason only we are using carpet culture. This one provided uniform growth of bacterium. This method we are using L rod. By using L rod only, we will spread that inoculum surface of the culture plate. That L rod we sterilized by using flame with alcohol. Then lawn culture are obtained by flooding that surface of the plate with the suspension of the bacterium. When flooding the culture plate is done after incubation, we will observe numerous colony of microorganism growing on culture plate. Third one is stock plate method. It provided pure growth of bacterium, mainly used for carrying slide agglutination and other diagnostic test. It is carried out in tubes, usually containing nutrient agar slab only. Used for uses pure growth of bacterium, biochemical testing and other diagnostic purpose. Fourth one is stab culture. This one is similar to like agar plate only, but we are using here test tube. Bacteria are introduced via inoculation needle here. Pipette tip being stabbed into the center of that agar. Microorganism liquefy the gelatin and grow inside. The bacteria grow in punched area only. Okay, why we are using means short term storage and shipment of culture. That reason only we are using stab culture. Also used as demonstrate gelatin liquefaction, oxygen requirement of bacterium, and maintained stock culture for preservation of bacteria. Then pour plate method, choice for counting the number of colony forming bacteria presented in liquid specimen. In this method, fixed amount of inoculum, generally 1 ml from broth or sample, is placed in the center of sterile fest dish using the sterile pipette. This one is the bacterial inoculum. We will transfer our enamel to empty petri plate. After that, we are adding melted nutrient agar. Then mixed both inoculum and bacteria. Then incubated that plate. After 24 hours, we will observe that colony. After that, we counting the colony by using colony counter. This one inoculum and agar mixed together pour into the plate. So it is called as pour plate method, uses for viable bacterial count. Last one is liquid culture. In this method, we are using tubes, bottle or flask are used. The inoculation purpose, we are using loop or pipette. Uses for blood culture, biochemical examination, and large yield of bacterial requirement. Inoculum containing incubatory substance such as antibiotic, by diluting that inocula in the liquid medium, the incubatory substance become inefficient. Inocula plus antibiotic inefficient by dilution.